now.
Lock up the Sox Station 2.
It just fell off.
Carbonic
that looks like a line right there, isn't it?
No.
Did you?
That's the first one.
He's probably going to give it the old hand jam, try to get it started again, try to get some kind of time.
Come on, Jake.
We saw Paul Pffeniger finish his run officially in the 7 second range. Cheer him on, ladies and gentlemen.
Chance popped off, and that's going to be
your day's done. And that's going to cost a pretty penny, too, I'm sure.